There's something exciting about getting away from it all. Scenic waters, being way out where you're all alone. The lust for escape and the seeking of pleasure in anything taboo is the primary appeal for Andy and his friends as their boat voyage becomes a debauch. No mention is made of love because for all concerned, the simple fact of their comradeship is all that is required. Lovemaking, not love, is all they seek. But is this lovemaking in the pure sense or sheer animal desire?